recording?
Yeah.
Got numbers moving?
Yeah.
Perfect. Right on. So we came on down to give these things kind of a little bit of a tire test, right? Haven't really got them in the extreme shit yet. We saw them at work in the pit.
Chilling, taking a quick 2 second beverage break, and just ham in here and let her fly. So
perfect. Over your waders and over your snorkel. Nope. We're just gonna poke around, check it out, have a little bit of fun, see what kind of soup holes are in here. Put the old girl in low and put the old girl in 4x4. All right, this way. If you try to back up and turn, it won't. our miniature counterpart. Oh, our little one. So you want to make sure that if you're on the gas, the tires are moving, because if they're not, you're slipping the belt.
I know.
You know what I mean? But you don't want to spin them, but you want to keep them moving, you know what I mean? Good job, man. Just give me a little monkey spot right under those lines. Give them a test of the trap. Here's another little hole that's probably not so great. Oh, yeah. Logan gonna give that a try? Why not, eh? Get closer, keep an eye on my boy though. Sure? You gotta give her a good squeeze. Hit her! Whoa! You can't hold on to it when you hit the other bank, boy. You okay? You got mud in your mouth. You're all right. You're not gonna get up and out of here probably, because you try lifting on the rear now that you're dirty. I'll do the throttle, Luke. One, two. Hit the other bank and then crawl up the other side. You're okay though, eh?
Yeah.
Just a little shaking, I'm sure. Job, I figured, that's funny. I said to the camera, I better get closer to the, just in case. Woo! Right on. Well, young lads regroup. Got his bearings back after that little lesson. Lesson learned. Good lesson, actually. Oh yeah, she's saturated. Ooh. hit her a little bit slow, that's all. Such a gorgeous afternoon. I don't think we're going to be able to cross the main channel. Oh yeah, she's up. Holy shit, is she ever. Way up. That's drawing your bike over your waders right there, boy. You ain't getting across that today.
How deep is it?
Over your waders and over your snorkel. She's up big time. I wouldn't even try it. I'm not trying it. I like my Renegade.
There.
Yeah, I know. It's a good step up. Good job.
A nice little run out of this, right?
Yeah, buddy. Oh, I see you hooked up there, eh?
Yeah.
Look at the hump on the other side. Yeah, she took
it. Yeah,
right,
you got
up.
A good jump off of that one.
Yeah,
you're right up.
You can. Give her a shot, bud. quick. over. Yep. Yes. Yes. Very nice. That was fun, man. Good little test. Tires work good. Definitely get all kinds of handfuls in here. It was nice.
Oh, look at this shit.
Let the front be here until I get a picture, though. All right, folks. That's our first test of the tires. Sorry, the channel's just way too suicidal to even try. Way she goes sometimes, though. Way she goes. Renegade's looking killer.
Yeah, you don't want to sink her out there.
Yeah, man, that was awesome.
Ain't no truck coming to get you.